Paul is wanting Timothy, and he's wanting the church today, to recognize the seriousness of the times. Stand before Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, and that you will give an account of everything that has happened in your life, whether good or bad. What's going to happen when my generation is dead and gone? Have we been faithful to prepare and train the next generation to carry on the ministry of heralding the gospel message of Jesus Christ?